Hello, I'm Mark Gevisser, a South African journalist and the author of the book, The Pink Line, Journeys Across the World's Queer Frontiers. This book was published in German in April 2021 as Die Pinke Linie, here it is, and I am delighted to be speaking to the Hirschfeld-Eddy-Stiftung and to the LSVD on the 22nd of June 2021. About this book and the ideas inside it.